Hey everyone, it's Akshay and welcome back to Daily Tuition. In the previous video, we had created a content 1, content 2 and content 3 sections. In this tutorial, we will create section 4 and the footer section of the website. This is the last part of this tutorial series. I hope you enjoy learning. So before we getting late, let's get started. After you create content 3, now we will move forward to create content 4. So create a div with the class content 4. In this div, we will create a row and insert two columns of col 6. Now in the first column, we will add row and insert again two columns. We will add col 2 and col 7. In the col 2, we will add an image of question icon. In the second column, create a div with text center class and insert h4 heading tag with some text. So I will add some text over here and just after the closing div, we will add p tag with demo text. So we will copy some text and paste it in the paragraph tag. We want to add some padding to it, so we will add padding top and padding left to the row and also add padding 4 to the inner row. On the content 4 class, we will add border top and border bottom class. Afterwards, in the second column of content 4, we will add a row. In this row, we will add two columns, col 2 and col 7. In the col 2, we will add download icon in the image tag. And in the col 7, we will add div with center text. In this div, we will add some text. So I will add some text here. After that, we will insert paragraph tag. So except typing all this code again, we will copy this p tag and paste it here. After this, we will add padding 4 to the row. I think there is some problem over here. Okay, I drop h4 tag here, so I will insert it. Okay, now it's perfect. Now the time is to create footer section. So we will add footer tag. In this tag, we will add div with the class content 5. Before we move forward, we will add some margin to content 4. In the content 5, we will add div with container and padding 5 class. In this div, we will add div with text white and padding top 4. Here we will add h2 heading tag with deflex inline class. This class will display h2 heading in one line and add subscribe newsletter text. We are not able to see the text, so we will insert content 5 class in style.css file and apply background color. Now you can see the text properly because we had added background color to the content 5 class. After that, we will add input text with the placeholder, enter your email address. And add class padding 2, margin left 3 and border 0. After that, specify size 50 for this text box. Just after the input tag, we will add button. Because we don't want to add any space between input tag and the button, so to remove this space, we will create button just after the input tag. So we will create a button and add some classes like padding y, btn info, text dark and border 0, and specify submit text to this button. After that, we will create footer and border top class. And create div with the row and add 4 columns of col 3. So in the first column, create div with dflex flex column class. Flex column class is used to set a vertical direction. After that, we will add h6 heading tag with text white class and add company text. We will add padding 4 to this column and create footer class in style.css and add margin 8%. That's perfect. After that, we will add some links. So we will add anchor tag and specify home text. Create another anchor tag with about us text. To create more links, we will copy this and paste it over here. In style.css, we will create anchor class and specify text decoration none. Specify color and padding 2%. That's perfect. We will add padding 4 to other 3 columns also. In this div, we will create h6 tag with text white class and specify services text and then add some links here. So I will add brokerage, valuable services, mutual fund and insurance links. In the third column, we will add flex column class and add div with text white class and specify contact us text then we will specify Gmail link and specify phone number. In the fourth column, we will create h6 tag with text white and specify connect with us text. After this, we will create a div with dflex and flex row class. This class will set element in horizontal direction. Insert image tag with Facebook PNG image, and specify class width 25%, height 25%, and padding 1. Then copy and paste this image tag and just change the image with Twitter PNG and LinkedIn PNG image. After this, leave 3 columns of divs and add another div with text center, text white with 100% and padding top 4 class. Here we will specify copyright information, so we will add p tag and add copyright information here. In the span tag, we will specify color for deletion text. Okay, that's it. Now everything is created. The time is to run your project. It looks very beautiful with the carousel and amazing design. So that's all for this tutorial series. I hope you like this tutorial. So if you find anything useful in this tutorial, then must click on like button. If you want to suggest me to create something for you, then comment me in the video comment section. I will make that for you, or if possible, I will give you an idea to create these things. Subscribe to this channel if you are newer and press bell icon to get notified of my every new video. That's all for today. See you in the next video. Till then, be happy and keep watching.